In this video, we're gonna show you how you hook one of these HD set-top boxes up. You've probably seen this in the previous video. There's a difference when you're hooking these HD boxes up. And we're gonna hook it up to this 32-inch Dynex that we bought on sale at it was on sale at Best Buy. And you're connecting these HD set-top boxes up, and we got the power cord connected up. The difference between when you're connecting these HD boxes up, they provide you with a set of these, which they call component cables. Like they're color-coded. Like there's your audio. This is your audio. Just like on the standard RCA ports. Cable. And then there's the specialized ones for video. Now we're gonna first move you have to make is see what that is. Probably hooked up. I'm gonna hook these up anyway first. These component ports. I hooked up. Right here. Let's get red. Blue. Got red. Blue. Those are the connections you need for your for HD video. And then you got ports right here. That's for your audio. There, now it's all connected up. Let's move this. And make this, you have to and that's all hooked up. Now all we have to do now is plug this son of a bitch in. We're gonna plug this in and then we're gonna call this number we have right here. Activated. Plug it in and call the number. But probably want you to use a landline for that. How about that? It didn't even take long. Like the box is activated. Now it's working. Well, just have this self-help video. We'll show you, and it's an example here, like you having to call to activate the box. That's pretty much become a factor. I think all cable companies will probably require it nowadays. But it's just to deter unauthorized usage. I would say, hope this video is hope you enjoyed this video.